Hello, this is Congressman Andy Barr coming to you from the banks of the Kentucky River, right in the middle of the 6th District of Kentucky on a beautiful spring afternoon. And I want to tell you more about the provisions of the CARES Act, the Coronavirus Aid Relief and Economic Security Act that was passed by Congress last week. If you are one of the many small businesses in America facing an interruption of your activities as a result of the virus, you are eligible for a government-guaranteed forgivable loan if you use the proceeds of that loan to retain your workers at the same rate of pay based on the prior year's payroll. So you can go to any credit union or bank in central or eastern Kentucky that's participating in this program, and many will be, and then go ask for a Paycheck Protection Program loan, a PPP loan, and you are eligible for up to $10 million or 2.5 times your payroll, whichever is less. And if you use the proceeds of that loan to keep your workers on the payroll or rehire workers that you had to lay off already, then you can get that loan totally forgiven if you keep those folks on the payroll for 8 consecutive weeks. You can use the proceeds of the loan also for utilities, for mortgage interest or rent, and of course for payroll. If you want more information about the Paycheck Protection and Loan Forgiveness Program, don't hesitate to give us a call. Anthony Allen in my district office is leading our small business response team, and they can help you and navigate you through this process. Our number in the district office and Anthony and his team can be reached at 859-219-1366.